Well, that brings us to music for guitar. Julian Bream is giving the first broadcast performance of the Sonata for Guitar by Richard Rodney Bennett, whose 50th birthday is celebrated this year. But to start with, Julian Bream plays the same composer's impromptus, which were written in 1968. They were the first pieces that Bennett had written for the instrument, and their studies in preparation for his guitar concerto that he was to write 2 years later. 5 impromptus in all. The second and fourth are fast, the other 3 are more reflective in character.
Thank you.
Five Impromptus by Richard Rodney Bennett, played by Julian Bream, to whom the work is dedicated. Now we come to the first broadcast performance of the same composer's Sonata for Guitar, also dedicated to Julian Bream. Bream says the work sums up many of the important musical movements that have taken place in the 20th century. For the composer's 12-note thematic ideas are often related tonally, and also show the influence of neoclassicism, while the scale of the work shows the underlying ethos of neo-romanticism. The four-movement work was completed in 17 days, and much of the material in the energetic Allegro, which it opens with, is derived from the first 18 notes. Of the second movement, the composer has said it was the dark recitative quality of some Spanish flamenco music that provided the inspiration for the rather austere, passionate element of its outer sections. The insistent rhythmic impulse of the third movement also owes something to Spanish music. The work's finale is a collage-like fantasia, recalling elements of the preceding movements. The work ends with a gradual, slowing transformation of the 18-note flourish which it began with. The Sonata for Guitar by Richard Rodney Bennett. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was the first broadcast performance of the Sonata for Guitar by Richard Rodney Bennett, played by its dedicatee, Julian Bream. And it ends, this music for guitar, which began with the same composer's impromptus. You're listening to BBC.